Well, Jorge, you've taken your first World Championship win and you've done so in front of your home crowd. It must be a very emotional moment for you.
Yeah, really, really emotional day for me. This morning, I thought, okay, today I must win and this victory will be for Luis. And all the race, I was pushing 100%. And at the end, we could done this. I want to say thank you to my team because this weekend we have done a really, really good job. The bike was perfect for the race with all tires. And at the end, I think it was the difference.
Thank you very much, Jorge. Congratulations.